The current system incentivizes reactor designers to develop their first projects outside of the United States. And in fact, this has already happened. Some existing nuclear reactor design companies are planning on building their first power plants overseas, in Canada, or China, or the Philippines, because they don't think it will be possible to build an advanced reactor in the U.S. under the current regulatory system.